everyone, it's Edie, your video and YouTube strategist, and I'm coming in today with a tutorial on how to create your own brand account. This tutorial was created as an answer to a question that appeared on one of my videos recently. So first, what's the difference between, a regular account and a brand account? And a brand account is basically a channel or an account that you would use for YouTube if you just wanted to use it for promoting your business or in particular your brand. So the assumption is that if you are using YouTube, you already have a YouTube channel and the account that you're using is your personal account. So in the tutorial that I'm about to show you, I'm going to show you how to create an additional account that will be called your brand account. So let's go and get started. So we're going to go right up here to a shortcut through the Google Apps icon up here, and we're going to go to YouTube. And once YouTube opens up, as soon as my profile image appears there, I'm going to direct you to go to your profile image. Just so that you know, this version that you're seeing here is the new layout for YouTube. If you want to or prefer for right now to view the old version or the classic version, you can click on your face icon and then scroll down to the bottom where it says Restore Classic YouTube. So the direction that we're going to go to right now is to Settings. And we click on that. And then on the settings, you're going to see the first tab that's illuminated is your overview tab. And this is the tab that we want to use. You're going to see here under additional features, it says see all of my channels or create a new channel. So you're going to click on that. And then you can see here I have a number of channels created. This channel here is actually my personal account. It is not a brand account, and these other ones are. So you would just click on create a new channel, and then you would decide what is the brand account name that you want for that channel. And so as you can see here, it says to create a new channel, create a brand account. This brand account can have a different name than your personal account. For example, a business name or another name that you choose. So you can type in, video strategist. And then you want to click on create. Now it's created your channel. From here, you need to start adding content to your channel. You can edit your layout. So you would want to go to Edit Layout, and this is where you're going to, it's switched back to Classic, just in case you didn't know. And the way that you can tell that you're in Classic is when you click on your icon, Creator Studio and the Settings tool is here as opposed to the way that it looked on the other screen. It also then shows you all of the other channels that you've created. If you have, you'll have access to going onto all of them. From there. So from here, you click on add your channel art. In order to add your channel art, I use Canva to create my channel art. You can click on this pencil icon to change your profile image, and then you can click on this pencil icon in order to edit your links, and then again, you can get to your channel art from here.